late today, authorities said he had intended the carnage.